What's up, everyone? Welcome to another YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be talking about the next banner that's coming to Global, which is AGL Metacooler. He's going to be the next banner dropping. I don't know what month yet, because I looked on DBZ Space, and honestly, it doesn't show a schedule of when he's supposed to come or whatever. Maybe around April, May, but I'm not sure yet, but he's definitely the next banner dropping, and should you summon on his banner. So, I went to the JP side, like, not like, you know, the game, and actually played with him or whatever. I went onto DBZ Space, and I looked on the Japan side to see his attack stats and all that. Okay, let me put it this way. Overall, he's a great unit, but he's definitely replaceable. So I was seeing the difference between the free-to-play LR Metacooler and the AGL Metacooler, the one that transforms into the huge robot or whatever. Apparently, the free-to-play LR Metacooler is way more better. So this is what I suggest that you guys do. If you guys have those Battlefield Memory Stones, get the LR Metacooler, because he is way more better than the AGL one. So say if your LR Metacooler is like rainbowed already, you're good. That's probably the best Metacooler you can get. Now, say hypothetically you don't have enough Battle Memory Stones, then yeah, I would say go for the AGL Metacooler. So either way, in my opinion, I think you shouldn't summon, but if worst case scenario, you don't have enough Battlefield Memory Stones to get the LR one, then yeah, why not? Summon for the AGL one. I'm just telling you, this unit is replaceable. So, I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please subscribe, like, and leave a comment, everyone. Peace out, and see you in the next video.